heels up. Z arms. Okay, switch directions.
Do that.
Good news headlines right here. Let's slow it down, give me double hold. Two more. Open in the middle. Give me a big stretch right here. Open those legs up. Nice and wide. Good. Go to the other side. Here's your forward fold right here, legs wide. Roll yourself all the way up. Grab a sip of water if you want. We're going to start here with our deadlifts this morning. So grab your heaviest weights. Forward fold. You're pushing those hips back. Challenge your squat here, get as low as you can. At the top, press those weights up, squeeze your glutes, squeeze those abs. There it is. Perfect. Good, give me one more. You're gonna hold it here. Give me a press. Knees up. 4, 3, 2, switch legs. Good, I want those knees really high here, hip height. Perfect. I knew you wanted that. The permission to go heavier. Right? Let's do it. Good. Make sure those abs are really tight as you push that weight overhead. Don't let your back arch. About 10 seconds left. Finish strong right here. Good. Finish one more. Hold it up there. Woo. Alternate those arms or both arms together. Knees up, knees up. Good. 4, 3, 2. Switch legs. Good. You have your alternating arm option. Or you can drop down weight like I did. Woo! Stay with me. Use your breath. Thank you. No. We got your back.
Yes.
Hey, I need some burpees right here. Here we go. There we go. Power it up. Power it up. I want to see you jump to the ceiling. Woo! 4, 3, 2.
Shuffle.
I want you to grab a weed if you want a little bit extra. There it is, there it is. Make sure that on your cross you're pivoting. Woo. 4, 3, 2. Grab your weak bicep curls. Knee lift. Sticking to tempo, but you go at whatever speed works for you and the weight that you're carrying. Feel the stretch of the shoulders and weight. was absent. Can I say you can lay on the floor, you'll be good? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I'm not sure about that. True that. This is zero.
Good point, Val.
We got.
It's not yoga.
We got lateral raises and curtsies. So grab your weights. All right, every curtsy gets a lateral raise. Here we go. Good. I want you to take your time, give your best curtsy. Keep that knee on top of the foot. Last four, three, two. Now you're going to hold on one side and your curtsy is going to stay right here. You're going to go down to a knee lift. Get as many in as you can. Four, three, two, finish one more, switch it over. Good, stay with it. Your goal is to keep the same amount on this side as you did on the other. Four, three, two, and one. Keep that last one in. Woo. All right. You're going to use your stepper. If you're at home, you've got quick feet, open, close. Otherwise, you've got your stepper. We're up, down. Here we go. Finish up here with four, three, bent or not. So we're going to do our bridge and chest at the same time. So you decide if you want to use your bent or not. Triceps See? Plank position, everybody. Because our shoulders are not tired yet. Your upper body really stops. solid. Again, you're welcome just to hold a basic plank. We're going to finish up in 4, 3, 2, hold your basic plank right here. Here's where you have to focus. Drive that belly button up to the ceiling. So keep those hips down. Give me 4, 3, 2, and release. Great job. All right, inhale all the way flat on your belly. Remember, our extension. All right, arms are going to be at the W right here, side of your body. You're just going to lift the chest and the thighs and up and down. Here we go. Keep the head towards the floor. Good. Get 4, 3, 2. Now hold it up there. Thighs are lifted. Always take those arms, extend them straight. Pull back, squeeze. Extend straight. Good. Keep those thighs up. 4, 3, 2. And release all the way down. Come back to your child pose. And walk your hand to the right. Stretch that left shoulder. And walk to the other side. Forward fold, full seat.